Hello everybody, welcome to this year end video. I'm your host Super Paper Master. This is 2014 is coming to a close. This is Christmas Day when I'm recording this, so just showing you all kinds of Nintendo related stuff that I got in the past year, where some of this was already shown. As I mentioned, I really like these guys, these brick ones, but the new addition here is this Boo with a raccoon tail. I don't know what game this comes from Mario. Is it Mario Galaxy or like New Super Mario Bros. Wii or Wii U or whatever? I'm not sure. Lots of Mario gear here. I also got this Lego guy, Little Shy Guy. Really nice Lego figure, probably my favorite one of the Mario series. So just show him off here, yeah. There's not actually much stuff this time. I don't know if I already said that. Sometimes I say stuff twice. Here we have, in the same series, so Mario Luigi taking off his cap, and Koopa were shown last time. Here we have Goomba, which is actually a pretty nice one, like, compared to the other ones, but like compared to my other Goomba ones, he's pretty like scary-ish looking and not that nice. Bowser looks terrible. Bowser, look at this. Yeah, I don't know. They're not great. They're not really that great figures, but it's still a nice addition here. And Toadette, if I could just get her. Here we go. If you notice, she's not wearing any. Like, she has, like, I know she has a dress on, but, like, in the game, she kind of has, like, this pants on. Here, she doesn't have anything. So, yeah, that's really weird, and especially the, like, fur dress. Come on, I mean, it's just really weird. Anyway, so that's all that. Now we're gonna go into some bigger merchandise, so we'll just put that on the screen. And here we have a Boomerang Bro, and you can still see them up there. In the cryo on my bed. Okay, so Boomerang Bro has his boomerang that you can't take out of his hand. He has a nice blue shell, blue helmet tin, pretty nice stuffy of him that I got in Chinatown. And with him, I also got this other stuffed animal, which is right here, and it's Articuno. I mean, look, you can't really see it that great. But his wings flap really nice, like, there. I know his legs a bit bended because he was in a bag. But it's still pretty nice. This is, like, more fur. Like, it really gives off that feeling of the bird. Like, here, the fur kind of thin. It's really nice and soft here. And has a nice tail. The wings are really, like, light and... are really good for, like, flapping. It's not like these old Beanie Babies where the wing was, like, taken would, like, not flap at all. These, like, could actually kind of flap if you look at that. It's really nice. This is a really great stuffy. I know that Articuno would naturally be bigger in reality, but, you know, for a legendary Pokemon, it's a pretty nice and good size for a stuffed animal. And it's really nice. So, yeah. So I got those at the same time. Now, this is going to be going into the what I got, like, this morning. Or, like, late last night, you know, Christmas time. So, first of all, we got this little Mario, B-Mario figurine. I really like the wings that they get here. So, that's Mario, the new Mario that's going to be going on the desk, and joining him will be his bro Luigi, also dressed as a beast. I got both of them, so he also has the same wings. This series is like three characters, so I got two out of the three. They come in bikes, you don't know which one you got, and there's like the other one's like Mario in this like string, like wrapped tinny, like I don't know, like bounce Mario or some crap like that. And my sister got me this blooper stuffy from the Nintendo store, straight from New York. And yeah, it's really cute. Like, this is Blooper. I mean, come on. I mean, he, yeah. And I like how some of the stuffies here have this, so you can kind of hang them up, even though I don't want this to collect dust or anything. But yeah, it's a really nice, it's a not too big one, you know, so, you know, because the bigger they are, they cost more, so it's this must have not cost too much. And, you know, it's a perfect, it's a really nice size for a blooper, you know, really nice. And she also got me this, so cheap, cheap. He's also pretty small. He has a hook as well, or I mean string, like, to hold up. You know, his wings are really nicely made like this. And yeah, and this will be, if I could just, for a moment, get it from, this is, thing I got 2 years ago. I have a bit of dust on it, but it was like, you know, just next to my TV, a good luck charm for my Let's Plays, and you know, now I just have this stuffy. So I had two cheap cheeps in a pot. Or whatever. So we'll just put that there. And yeah, some really nice stuffies here. So really excited about these two. Now there's just two items left. So straight from New York. And we're going to hide the price tags. It's Mario pants, well, pajama pants or whatever. I cannot show them to you in their full extent, but there's how they look. And you saw, maybe if you go back a few things, you'll see a spoiler of my last item that I'm going to be showing. But like, yeah, I think I lasted longer than I was expecting to. But yeah, you got Mario running. You got Mario jumping here. Mario putting out his hands going, "Hello, folks." And here's him jumping this other way. Really nice. Since straight from New York. I've never been to New York City, but this comes from then. If you're ever in New York, there's a place you should check out, the Nintendo store. That's where this comes from. This pajama. This comes from there. This comes from there. So I heard. So yeah. And then the final item is the one that truly matters. The Wii U. Mario and Luigi Deluxe Set. 32 GB. This controller. Toad with a baby Yoshi shooting out water tins. Luigi holding on to fat Yoshi baby tin. Toad dressed as a squirrel. Mario on Yoshi. Goomba in a bubble. You have a Koopa dance in there. Monty molds. Cute and cuddly Monty molds. And what we have here, we have New Super Mario Bros. U, which are two games in because you have this game and you also have New Super Luigi U and bonus videos. So I really also like the back here. We have Paratroopa, we have Squirrel Guy with this wacky looking mushroom, and we have Goomba there. And it's, you know, look at that. Very nice. I'm so strong, I could lift this up with one hand. It's down there on the. I just opened it a few like hours ago. I read through the whole manual, and I'm gonna have to like plug this all in tomorrow. It's crazy how small this room is. So I'm hoping to probably what's gonna happen. Is I'm gonna have to transfer my Wii data to this to have room for this in the room. So Mario Kart Wii, which I think uploaded, the fourth episode was the last one that got uploaded, would have been the last Let's Play done on that old Wii. I just had the Wii for like 2 years or something, because I really wasn't expecting this, like, to tell you the truth. I bought the Wii when they were on sale because this was coming out. So that was like, what, 2 years ago about? Approximately two, maybe going on 3 years. And the Wii got used a lot with Smash Bros. Brawl and all that stuff. So Yeah, so I'll be transferring the data to here. And my original plan was not to buy a Wii U until they went on sale for like the Wii Z71 or whatever the next console will be called. Like the, I don't know what they would call it. They didn't get really creative with this. They put the exact same name and just put, okay, yeah, we'll put a wacky looking U at the end. So I guess they'll probably call it Wii Z71 or X23 or some shit like that. And so that was my original plan. But, well, I guess eventually they'll be much sooner than I thought there will be new Super Mario Bros. U and new Lu Super Luigi U Let's Plays come in. And that's it for year over 2014. Is not much items, but I mean, can I really complain with this item? I mean, this is probably the biggest item I ever shown on this. So yeah, and I'll see you guys in other Let's Plays and videos. Maybe some vlog videos next year. Maybe, I don't know. So I'll see you guys then. Bye.